Hello students, good evening everybody. In indefinite integration, exercise 8.5, first question, just look at integral 2x sine of x square plus 1 dx. Solution, integral 2x sin of x square plus 1 dx. We are going to solve these problems by using method of substitution. Okay. Here, what should we take substitution? This is sin of x square plus 1. So let me take x square plus 1 is equal to t. Okay. Let me take x square plus 1 equal to t. X square derivative 2x, x derivative dx 1 0 t dt. So here we can write now integral 2x sin of x square plus 1 dx is equal to integral here 2x dx we have, that can be written as dt. So sin of x square plus 1 is t, so sin t dt. What is the integration of sin t? Right, minus cos t, right, plus c minus cos, what is t? X square plus 1. After completing the integration, you should write the substitutional value. Resubstitute what is t here. Okay? Simple. Minus cos of x square plus 1 plus c. That is the solution. Okay? Second one, integral x cube cos of x power 4 dx. Cos of x power 4. So, I am going to take x power 4 t. Okay? X power 4, let it be t. Integral x cube cos of x power 4 dx. Let x power 4 be t. Whenever we take substitution, we should take derivative of that. X power 4 derivative 4x cube into dx equal to dt. Right? So here dx equal to, I can write dt by 4x cube. Let it be. Now, integral x cube cos x power 4 dx equal to integral x cube cos of, my assumption is t, instead of dx we can write dt by 4x cube. Clear? X cube, x cube gets cancelled. 1 by 4 integral cos t dt. What is the integration of cos t? Yes, you are right, sin t plus c. What is t here? X power 4. So 1 by 4 sin of x power 4 plus c. Don't forget to write the therefore step, cos of x power 4 dx equal to 1 by 4 of sin x power 4 plus c. That is the end of solution. Hope it is clear. Now we are going to solve method of substitution problems, exercise 8.5. Thank you.